the decision about Penix in this case at number eight, I'll go back a little bit and say that we had made it clear to Kirk and others that, you know, we probably were going to draft a quarterback during this draft. As it turned out, that Michael Penix, for our coaching staff and our personnel department, graded extraordinarily high. They viewed him as a tremendous player.